Morgan? It's 3 a.m.
I know. A skunk knocked over my garbage, and suddenly all I could think of was you. My God, it's so repulsive. So, this is where you eat?
Eat and sleep.
Oh, Fry.
Wait, Bender's my roommate. He could be back any second.
Not likely. I ordered him to flush out the professor's earwax.
Hey, Fry! I made you a candle with... What the... Oh, now I see. Now I get it. Now the pieces are falling into place. The office, the promotion, that dwarf in my book club who steals my opinions. It's all coming together now. I must say this opens my eyes. Another case closed, my dear Watson.
Morgan, come back. He's stuck in a loop.
For I was blind, but now I see. The cat's out of the bag now.
Mr. Bender, about last night, that was just a misunderstanding.
Oh, you didn't understand? Well, let me explain. You were having sex with you.
No. You see, a bureaucrat of my rank isn't supposed to fraternize.
That's what makes it so juicy. It's a forbidden fruit angle everybody loves. First, I'll say, you'll never guess who saw Fry and Morgan doing it. And they'll say, who, Bender, who? And I'll say, it was lovable old Bender.
Hey, what did you do to him?
I downloaded his brain. Everything that is Bender is right here. His mind, his memories, his in-your-face interface.
I am Bender. Please insert girder.
But Bender need brain for smart making. What did you do now? Stop doing things!
I sent the disc to be filed at the central bureaucracy. I did what I had to do, Fry. He was a bad robot.
No, he was a bad friend. I want him back right now.
Then you should have filed a request 20 years ago.
I'm sick of you and your bureaucracy.
Dirty boy! Dirty boy!